light is a little strong. We love being outside, though.
We got our shade.
Don't we? Don't we? I was trying to get this beautiful plant. I'm sorry if anybody's tuning in and we're making you dizzy.
Oh boy.
I hope not. There we go. That's a little prettier. And people still can get next door. Hello, everybody. We are going live from Cynthia's Boutique on Mers Boulevard in Fairlawn, Ohio. I am Cindy, or otherwise known as Cynthia. I don't know why I can't talk when I go on live.
Well,
but I can't.
A lot of pressure.
Anyway, here I am, cool. This humidity is nice and horrible at the same time. I mean, I'm not looking forward to cold weather yet. I'm good, but 90, come on. We want sunshine and we want it to be 80 degrees.
Yeah,
we want a little breeze. We don't ask for much.
Low humidity.
So ladies, I know a lot of you are tuning in after the live. This time just is the only time slot we have right now. If you have suggestions for a good time for us to go live, we would like to hear from you. If we get enough people that want us to go live on, I don't know, let's say a Friday at noon. I'm just throwing that out there. I don't know. At lunchtime. Then, you know, if we get enough people, then we'll try to make it happen. So we do want to hear from you because we do this for you. And a lot of you are watching these later, which is great. We love that, and we're getting good response from our customers are coming in and saying, I love your videos. I watch them all the time. They're so much fun, which we like. We're trying to make them short, sweet, fun, and we like the interaction, so hopefully you will interact with us and give us some comments so that we know what you're looking for, what you like. It kind of helps us as a store. Because we're here for you. Well, the girls are ready, so I'm gonna stop blabbing. And I've got this nice cotton blouse on. I think we only have two of these left, ladies. Isn't it fun?
So cute.
And our firecracker pants.
Yeah.
Let's see.
And the shoes are cute too.
Oh, I'll talk about the shoes later.
Okay. All right. Bye. Get out of here.
Hello, ladies. Madeline here. I have this dress and go outfit on. It is so easy, easy peasy. If you don't like to fuss with your clothes, if you have this ensemble in your closet, you're in and out in 2 minutes. Let me show you how it looks from the back.
Pretty.
So what have I put together here? We have Renoir pants. And if you have not purchased a pair of Renoir pants yet, you need to come in or go online and get a pair of Renoir pants, or two or three. I'm in a size 8. There are many sizes in this color and other colors. They come in a lot of different colors. But they're a staple in your wardrobe. They fit great and they're timeless. So Renoir pants on the bottom. Underneath I have an underpinning. It's a simple Sun Woo tank. See? Just a sleeveless top. I have it on in a small. And I like to do that because I like to have it peek out from the bottom, or here in this case, from the top. I mean, I could have just not worn one and just done that, but it didn't feel like me. That didn't feel right. I needed to jazz it up just a little bit. The top is a medium. So I'm all over the board today. It doesn't matter. As we've talked many times, it's not the number on the tag that's important. It's how it fits your body. And manufacturers are different. Items are different. And we don't want you to come through the shop and go through the rack and go, boop, 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 boop. Oh, they don't have my size. Well, yeah, we probably do have your size, but you have to try it on. So, you've got this easy peasy top. You've got these wonderful, I've shown these, I bought these because I love these.
They're so pretty.
The thing is, when I move forward and I go into the sun, I can't see if you can see this.
No.
Are they, can you see that?
Hopefully they can see.
Well, I hope you can. These are my Rachel Marie hoops. And I love these. They dress up the outfit just a little bit. How hard was that to do? Ha ha. And look at this new bag. I love this new bag. It has polka dots on the handles. How cute is that? Now I chose to show it to you as a handbag, but it also has a strap. so you can do crossbody. And I love it that it has a zipper that closes so you don't lose things when you put your purse down, it falls over, or in the car it falls over, and then whatever you needed is now on the floor inside your car. Won't happen with this, but you have to remember to zip it. It's very cute. And of course, the sunnies. I forgot I had them on. So right out here,
so right.
I kind of needed them. But anyway, this is a great dress and go outfit. It will take you anywhere, and it will take you there for a very, very long time. So come on in.
So pretty.
Or go online and see if this is the one for you. You won't be sorry. And now we have beautiful Mel, and I'll be back.
Oh, okay.
I love her pants.
Oh, well, thank you. There we go. Hi, everybody. Hopefully you can see me. Here we go. I got my shades on too today. It's very bright. Happy Friday, everyone. Welcome to our live. Hope your day is going great. And you're looking forward to a good weekend. I know I am. My outfit today, yes, she said she loved the pants, and I do love them as well, too. I love that there's pockets. I love the jersey knit. I love the flair to them. And I love the waistband because it can fluctuate. If I fluctuate with, you know, size or bloating or any of that, these pants fit pretty much whatever size I am. And I really like that about these pants. I can even roll it down a little bit to make it a little tighter, but I love these pants. Little pockets, love it. A top I love because I feel like I'm in a tank top, but I have a layer on top, which is just a fishnet. But it is enough coverage where I feel comfortable and still put together. I just, I'm feeling pretty nice in this outfit. I wanted to share with you again the silicone purse with the handle. That is just so cute with the leopard print. Now, it is meant to put your keys on it as well, and it's good for a wristlet, or it's good if you're gonna run in the store just to throw it on your wrist and not worry about it. It's kind of out of the way. I just love this idea. You can take off the pocketbook and just do your keys. I just think it's really cool. I also want to tell you about a great deal we have. These are Huaraches. And my cheat sheet. Cindy has them in almost every size. And the price is under $40. And I know at Nordstrom, they're probably $75 for the same shoe. So great deal.
Somebody
great
actually
shoe.
Said that. They
yeah.
said a couple
my
of our
friend.
Shoes that they went online.
Yeah, and that they were more money.
Crazy.
And they seemed shocked. Yeah. So these, now they did not work for her. She was kind of in between sizes. But, come on in if you love these.
Yeah, did we have half sizes? Mm-hmm. Yeah, a couple people, and if they order these, by the way, if you can't come in and you order them, if they don't fit, you can certainly return them. You like we said about getting in the water and they stretch out.
Oh, that's
sometimes
right.
Sometimes if you
soak them in water and then put them on your
feel
foot?
That they're tight, that's not going to be a problem. It's the length.
Okay.
If you're one of those that have a long toe like I do that slip over the edge,
that's
what's the problem for some people.
Yeah, I get it.
Yeah.
Okay. Last thing, we have some new French candy that came in, which I just love French candy. And this is, what'd you say, the casual look?
The ABL is
40?
Sport. It's called the Sport Look.
Well, you can
and
see that.
It, yes, it has that silicone band.
Silicone band.
So that's
that.
Really fun. You can wear it, you know, with your smartwatch or on the other arm, or you can stack them up like the cute little
yeah.
French candy gal does.
Oh, love it. Okay, and this necklace is super cool. Is it not working?
Turned. There you go.
Isn't that pretty? Can everybody
yeah.
see me?
There we go. I like the bezel. I like the
I
bezel.
Do too.
With the...
It's just so cool.
Yes. Now, this
it's
one
different.
Was a special order, so it's taken, and we put that chain on it, so you can switch things around. You just have to come in with us and sit down and kind of choose what you want.
Sure.
And we're happy to do that.
Love it. I love French candy.
Ooh, it's getting warm out here.
It
again.
Is a little warm.
Ooh-ha.
Okay,
Ooh-hoo.
I'll be back.
Okay, since we were talking about shoes, here I am, the back of me. I figured I should dress up too like the girls, right? So here I am. I still have my firecracker pants on. We only have a few pair of these left. I can't find all of them. I'm glad we had my size. Now, this is a size 10 pant. I ordered some... I don't know if you saw them, the fern, with it's got like a citrus lime green background, and I love them, they didn't fit in the 10. So I had to order a 12. And that's basically in Crazy Larry what I wear is a 12. So I was really shocked that these 10s fit me. And it's all about the leg. I'm thicker through the thigh. I'm really thick in the calf. But we love, people ask me, where's the Crazy Larry? They want Crazy Larry in. So just FYI, we will be getting more in. We've got a hot pink I'm gonna show you and a couple pieces here, and I can always order them. They're made in the USA. They're made in New York City, as a matter of fact. And I can always order them in. So just let me know. This cute little top, you know, we love this color. Madeline, I think you're gonna wear this.
Yes,
and
I am.
We love that legging, and we've been selling a lot of this jersey, this knit. This just came in, this cute little top, and it is super comfortable. So, for you to see. Okay, so I guess I have to be between the plant. I kind of have to be loving the plant to get centered in here. So, hopefully you can see us well. You can see the neckline. Hi, ladies. And here you go. Here's Madeline.
Here I am back in another dress and go casual outfit.
That's really cute.
If this is in your closet, you just get dressed, you're out of the house in no time. And here it is. I have the same Sunwoo tank underneath. I put it there because this particular neckline for me is a little too open and I don't like it. I could also do it with a little square scarf tie, but I chose to show it to you in the with the tank. And the tank just sort of peeks out from the top. I like it that way. And the bottom too. And I'm in a pair of our wonderful Joseph Ribkoff jeans. Now these are marked slim on the tag, but they don't fit me tightly. They are fitting me a little more on the baggier side. It depends how you like to wear your clothes. If you like a really, really tight jean, then that's the size you go for. So I'm just showing you can wear Joseph Ribkoff in a different way. I like these because I want you to be able to see the cuff. I'm gonna lean on the chair so I don't fall over and totally embarrass myself. But the cutout, the laser cuts, I showed these last week. They're so beautiful, and you don't see those of this quality on a lot of jeans, so I think you would like them. So what else did I do just to style it up a bit? I have this very unusual pendant and these really nice earrings. I hope you're seeing those. You know, when we're over here and we're outside like this and we come towards the camera to see, we go into bright sun and all I can see is black. So I don't know whether I got it right or not. So I hope that I'm standing in the right place and you're not seeing just one half of me and that I'm talking loudly enough, because when you're outside, your voice kind of goes everywhere. So I'm trying. And here comes beautiful Mel.
Oh, wow.
How cute is that?
I love
this. You look very European.
Do I really?
I think so. In Champs-Élysées, here we go. We're taking you on a round the world tour. I love that. You're great.
Well, it's kind of
fun.
Hello. Okay. Well, this dress is one of two. I'll have the other one on here in a minute to show you. It is the prairie look, which is interesting. She thought I looked European, but whatever. I mean, it's different for everybody. I think I like this dress. I think you'll like this dress also because it's very comfortable. But other dresses, because this is very trendy right now, this prairie look. I've tried them on at other stores, and I felt ginormous because the dress was just very big all over. And yes, this dress is also big, but it is fitted just enough to give you a little bit of shape. It's a high-low, so it's a little longer in the back. And this also, I think, helps frame your face a little bit. So I would pick this style dress over the other ones I've tried on just for that fact. Made from a company called Sasha, and like I said, Cindy's just gotten them in. She has four of these and four. I'm gonna have a longer black one on here in a moment, which I really like both of them.
It's a little bit of a thicker fabric, but it is still very cool to wear. But you feel like it's a good quality dress you have on. Now, one thing I did notice when I was changing is if you do lift your arms, it does get a little shorter. So just keep that in mind. Maybe it'd even go up a size to give you a little more length. But it's not a problem, you know. Just don't put your hands up too much, I guess. I don't know. I like it though. I like the colors. It's very fun. There's some blue. There's some lime green. It's just a really different looking dress. I like it a lot. And I still have on my French candy. As you can see, it just kind of goes with everything. I have my bracelet on still. I just love this jewelry. She's gotten quite a few new pieces, so if you're into French candy, come on in and take a look. But what else can I tell you? Oh, the straw purse, we have one left, and I believe it's under $20. It's just a really good deal. If you need to give someone a gift, or even like a cute idea for a gift basket, you know, you need to give a friend something, maybe a bottle of wine you can have in the purse. I don't know. Just a very cute navy blue on the inside stripe. Just a fun little number. And like I said, it's the last one. And it's, I believe, $20 or maybe less than that. So cute, just easy breezy. Everything we have, it's just very easy to put together and throw on. And you are good to go for the day. Comfortable clothes, great quality. All of my things from here wash up so nice and last me forever. And they still look brand new. So I know a lot of places I used to shop, you'd wash it twice and it just looked like junk. So the clothes here are just really good quality. So what else can I talk about with everyone? I think Cindy showed you these purses again. We have the snakeskin, very cute. I think I need to buy one of these.
These are good.
Uh-huh. Look how cute, I have to have that dress. It's just so pretty.
I love this dress.
Yeah, I like it a lot. But the next one's different, so I'll show you in a few.
This cute. We must have put that on backwards. Oh, so cute.
All right.
I love it.
Be back.
Okay. Here I am, ladies. Hello. You're going to see the same top on Madeline. It is a Habitat. I brought these pants to show you how cute. Wouldn't it look cute with these pants also? Almost wore those out. And I forgot to mention something when I was out last, and that is the Hattie shoe I had on for the last two outfits. Sorry, off camera. This little shoe is so sweet, and it just went on sale. It is a cloud shoe. It's a little more expensive. It's still around $100, a little over $100, but it was $169, I believe, and it is super comfortable. I didn't realize how nice this shoe was until I wore it the other day. I do love Cloud because they're a European walking shoe made in Portugal. If you have foot problems, this shoe kind of molds your foot. The leather is very soft, glove leather, and they have a patent on their foam insert inside their sole. So if you haven't tried Cloud, come in and try Cloud. And we have some on sale. So hopefully we have your size. That's the biggest problem. People still want us to order them. I'm not doing shoes right now due to COVID. It's really hard. It's expensive for us to ship shoes. And we want to get back to shoes though. So just wanted to show you this. Another little French candy. Now the young gals, they love these little petites, and some of you petite gals love the little petites. I usually wear bigger jewelry, but these are so gorgeous that I just love them and I would like to layer. Layering is a trend this year through next year. Layering necklaces, definitely. Still. Layering, no matter big, small, right?
Silver, gold. Everything goes.
So, and as promised, those hot pink pants, we only have two pair of these left. This also is a size 10, I think. You wanna see?
I can read it. I wish I could tell you.
Oh,
I don't know.
You can't see?
Yes, I think.
Yeah. Size 10. So I'm feeling good. Size 10?
Yeah.
Instead of my size 12 I've been wearing lately. Wire neck. I'll let Madeline talk about this beautiful little blouse. And I will see you later.
Don't you just love Habitat? I do. I think I love everything Habitat. This is a beautiful white shirt that Cindy was wearing, but I'm just going to style it up differently. This is a white on white pattern. You can't really see it on the camera, but it is patterned. It's not a flat white. It has a 3/4 length sleeve with stitching. And that's what Habitat is known for. All its attention to detail. So you get buttons and you get stitching. Of course, you do have the buttons and you've got the stand-up collar, which I always like to do when possible. Now, this is a size small. I usually take a small in Habitat. Very occasionally, across the bust, it might be tight. I'll go to a medium, but this is a small. Now the pants, just so you'll know, I tell you the truth. The pants are, wait for it, extra large. And I'm generally a small. But because of the style of the pant, I can wear these, and they're, of course, they're comfortable. They're like 3 sizes more than I would normally wear. So no trouble around the belly. They have wonderful pockets. Don't you just love things with pockets? I do. It's not like I stand around with my hands in my pockets all the time, but I can if I want to. And they just are made so well. And the bottom, again, I'm gonna get some assistance from the chair. If you can see, that they're ruched and zipped. So not just ordinary pants. They're very stylish, but not so over the top that you might feel it's not for you. I can't imagine who would say these pants are not for them. They're so comfortable. They go from a size small to an extra large, and they still fit, and they feel great. And there's a lot of versatility with this top. Like right now, you can button it up. Let's say this is the husband's interpretation. Or you can go boyfriend.
Yes.
See how that looks.
It's a statement piece of jewelry. And great. Just unbutton the top button or two.
You are sassy.
Oh, you are a sassy girl.
I am a sassy girl. But it depends on how you want to wear your clothes and where you are in your life. And
I
who's
love
sitting
it.
Across the table from you. So you need to just do what works for you. And then again, I've told you this before. Get one of these cases. They're so wonderful for your sunnies or your readers. You drop them in your big purse. If you got that big purse I showed you before, you drop this in and then you don't have to go.
Right.
Like a little, what? A little rodent. You go in there and you find them right away. Anyway, Habitat, extra large. It looks great.
It does.
So comfortable.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
I love that top.
I love this top. It's classic. It will be in your wardrobe forever and always look good forever. Right?
That's what I told them. Everything here is good quality.
Well, Habitat is top of the line.
It is.
Hey, Miss Prairie Girl.
Yeah, see?
You should see. She's left the Champs-Élysées, and now she's coming in from the prairie.
All right. Well, this is our second. Hello, how Hi. Are you?
Hi.
This is our second new dress I told you about from Sasha, S-O-S-I-A. So hopefully I'm saying that right. This one's longer. Hopefully you can see me. Same fabric. It's black and tan. Kind of Aztec-y. I think it's just fun. I would throw this on and wear this just about anywhere because it's comfortable, but put together and stylish. And like I said before, it is bigger, but it's fitted in just the right places so you don't look like you're wearing a giant tent. So. Now this one, I can't honestly tell. It might be a little lower in the back, but not as much as the other one. So I really like this look. French Candy, I have a different medallion and chain on. This one is available.
Wow,
I feel like I'm too tall.
Pretty.
Yeah? Thanks.
Yeah, I don't
Sorry,
know.
Sorry, I
can
look
get
like
closer.
A bug. Oh shoot, I am not. I apologize. You probably just saw half of me. And this longer piece is just gorgeous. It's gold with a little bit of crystal. Boy, is that pretty. You'll get lots of compliments wearing this. And then I have on the casual silicone band still. So hopefully now you can see me. I apologize. I cannot see myself in the phone. So, but I really like this dress. Really nice fabric.
This I could take into fall. Today I'm wearing my wedge sandals, but I could see myself in a tan boot, a black boot, a bootie even I would wear with a sock.
I love it with those tan shoes.
Yeah, these are my new favorite shoes.
And you know, that dress, I mean, you don't need jewelry with it. Love the jewelry with it. It kind of dresses it up, but what a great dress.
Yeah, I really like
this. Hand woven. Is that French? I thought they were made in India, but I think that's another company. These are really beautiful, made out of beautiful fabrics, woven fabrics.
Feels, yeah, woven.
Yeah.
That's a good way to put it.
And it's, they're over $100. I don't remember. They just came in.
Okay.
So,
well, they feel quality.
Yeah. I think that's like $188. They'll wash up beautifully.
Okay.
And I just could see myself wearing that all the time.
Yeah. I really like this. I do. Okay. Everyone have a great Friday. This is my last outfit.
Woohoo.
See everybody next time.
We need pictures in that.
Okay.
Tell the kids. Listen to me. Tell the kids. Oh, I think we went lower. How do you like this new look? The camera was way so high, I felt like you missed half the outfit. My bad. The kids are back there working really hard. Kids, they're college students. They're supposed to be watching the video and letting us know, you know, placement and everything, because out here I can't really see. We love it outside though, isn't it gorgeous? And we want to give you ideas of how to wear things or how things look right now. So anyway, I hope, hello kids, are you back there? Hey, how do we look? So now you can see my feet. I put these shoes back on. I couldn't help it. The Hattie shoes are back on the feet. What do you think? And this Clara Sun Wu top is perfect to wear with black, but here it is with this hot pink pant. I think it's fun. I want you to remember also, before I let Madeline come, oh my gosh, wait till you see her, she's gorgeous, on to like, share, and what's the other thing? Oh, I gotta look.
You had a group.
Oh, it's comment, share, and like. It helps us and it will help you. And the other thing is about subscribing. If you subscribe on our YouTube videos, I don't know if there's a subscribe on Facebook or not. I know on YouTube there is. You don't get, unless you have the notification where it bings you every minute, which is the little bell, it will bing you or ding you every time we're on. No. If you subscribe, all it is doing is putting us in your feed. That's all. It's just so that the algorithms will put us there if you want to see us. It will let you know that we're going to be on. When you have that feed of all your friends, or you know, the cute animal pictures, or you know, the weird videos from TikTok, that's your feed, and that's what subscribe will do. It'll just make sure that it puts us in there. So please do that. And here's Madeline in her beautiful outfit.
Oh, beautiful.
Now, we were talking on my previous outfits today about dress and go, casual dressing. This is not dress and go, this is dress and wow. This is something you would wear to a very special event. And it is Joseph Ribkoff at its finest. This comes in black, which I'll show you in just a minute, and in this beautiful blue. Now I'm gonna just come forward a bit.
Oh, you look so pretty.
Thank you. I wish I had some place to go.
I know. Do I have
a tag?
A little bit. I know you don't like to
I hate when the tags show, so we have to just adjust for a second. I know you know that this will be here for you on the rack,
okay.
But I don't like to show it to you with tags if I could possibly avoid it. So look at this adorable dressy bag. And it has a strap, but it's pearls, it's beautiful. And look at this bracelet, which goes so beautifully with the blue stones in the blue dress. And the bling, okay, more jewels. I mean, you can't get any more blinged out than this. So if you're a bling girl, this is the outfit for you. And it feels very comfortable. This is a size 10 in the Joseph Ribkoff. It sells for $230 something. $237 or $236, something like that. The dollar probably won't sway you one way or the other. But I want to show it to you in black as well.
So. Look how pretty that Rachel Marie bracelet looks.
I know, it's perfect. And Cindy wanted me to wear the tag on the dress. I just couldn't force myself to do that. So the tag's on this dress. You can see it says Joseph Rivka. So if you are one of our lovely ladies who only wear black, here's the dress for you.
Actually, it's navy.
Okay, navy. You told me that before.
Dark
you still
navy.
Said black. But it looks black, so don't let the navy
fool you.
Fool you or say, no, I can't wear that black. That dress is navy. No, it still looks black to me, and she told me it was navy like 3 times. But it looks like it's black. And this, of course, is in a very fashionable, trendy blue. Now, I'm thinking if you had a wedding to go to, you would upstage the bride. You'd have to give it second thought. But any anniversary party, or if you are the Queen of the May for some kind of event, if this is your size and you have somewhat of an hourglass figure, because it does come in at the waist, how can you refuse this dress? It's just fabulous. And it's classic. Joseph Rivkoff is a classic, and the quality of his items, whether they're jeans with die-cut bottoms of the pants, or whether they're beautiful, elegant dresses for fancy occasions, a Joseph Rivkoff dress is a thing of beauty. If you like fashion, you just love his lines. So what do you think? If you're out there and you're saying, gee, I don't have any place to go, but I sure will find some place because I want to wear that dress, come on in and try it on. Even if you don't buy it, try it on for 5 minutes. You'll feel like a queen.
We like that. Yeah. We're okay with that.
Yeah, come on in. Because, you know, while you're in this, you'll find something else that you like. Anyway,
I'm taking my
navy dress and this beautiful blue and saying adios till next week.
Ask Katie to take your picture of Madeline in that.
Okay.
It really looks pretty on you. And the back, it gives you beautiful shape. Wasn't that pretty? You should see it in person. I don't know how it looked on camera. It really looks nice on her. Anyway, one of the trends for this year through next year is wearing colors that are close on the color wheel. So this is what I did. Actually, this was cool. This is cotton. The other top was fine, but I'm out here in the humidity. Jersey gets a little warm on me, unless it's the cooling fabric. So, here's the cotton top. You can wear these two colors together. That's what you wanna do. Believe me, that's what you wanna do. Because then you don't have to worry. I know a lot of us wanna wear all one color, and actually that's coming back in style also. As well as blazers, which we'll get into that more in the fall. Showing you more in the fall. Isn't this fun? Open sleeve, but it's not showing your arms. Nice tag. You don't have to keep that on. Really cool and comfy. So it's a little gauzy cotton. This company is fairly new to us, and we love it. I hope you do too. And again, Crazy Larry pants. Oh, and the cute little shoes. I did want to mention a couple things before we end. I think was it Melody that showed you these fun? I just love this. I think she did. And these make great gifts. We've been selling a lot of these as gifts. And again, let me know if you want certain colors or types with leather, or we love this kind of silicone. These are fantastic. This is my new thing for fall that I'm going to get because I love it. A couple things I need your help with. Please comment. Sleety Wonders, they're on order. I only have a few on order. I pay shipping for everyone. That's fine. I don't mind doing that. If you need a Sleety Wonder, mesh, 3/4 sleeve, whatever, in a certain size, let me know. Let's order it right now. And you know what a Sleety Wonder is, don't you? Hopefully you do. The other thing is Kubi bras. They're under a new name, Joy Bra, and we have those coming in, and we've had a couple requests recently for tan in certain sizes. They do come small to extra large, and they have that one size. If you would like a Kubi bra, let me know what size, color, and we can order it for you. And if you don't know what it is, come on in and we'll show you, we'll explain what it is, why we like it, and then you can decide for yourself. At least you'll know what it is. The other thing is to watch our Tip Tuesday and open our emails. Open our emails and take the little quiz we did a week or two ago. Oh, that's probably deleted. I get it. I get so many emails. And we don't want to barge into your private life with emails and disrupt you getting information from your kids on Facebook. We want to bring you pertinent information. That's why we are asking you these questions. We want some feedback, and we really appreciate it. So thank you for watching. Thank you for being our customers. You are why we are here, and we hope to see you soon. But have a nice weekend. We'll see you. Bye-bye.